Where did I put it? Oh. I'm like, I'm so used to being like, man, it's hiding somewhere. Now, like, I have this particular like, spot. So, like, the obvious one. Thank you for the reminder. I think they definitely increase the, you know, the amount of matches that you need to level up from each rank. This is why I'm like so high up from like level 13 or whatever. It's kind of funny. But like Rico said, it's incredibly easy to level up, man. Definitely easier. Way easier. Alright, rematch. Sucks that I can't be classic Jago because I'm always second player. Every time I do the little code or whatever, it just never lets me. Ugh. Excuse me. What? Oh, you picked the wrong person, didn't you? Oh man, I'm sorry to do this. I know how it is, bro. I know how anxious you want to get to press that button, because I've been there too. I know. Damn, that sucks, guys. That's lame. That's nuts. The flow 007, it says here that that you like followed like 5 times. Come on, bro. I mean, it's good that you followed, but don't spam it. Come on now. You got your shoutouts like everyone else. Rematch with Handsome. Let's do it, man. Let's do it. Asylum, thank you for following me on Twitch. Glad you're enjoying the stream. Holy crap, that's a lot of gaps. I wasn't expecting that. Oh. Gotcha. Oh, I'm sorry, B. Murphy. How do I shut that off?
Okay.
That was a sick counter. How the heck do you fight a defensive Glacius with Jago? Oh man, there's so many ways to get in on him. But most of it comes from learning what Glacius can do to keep you out. Like for instance, like you gotta look for, is he the kind of Glacius that likes to use a lot of the ground puddles on your position? Does he like to summon a lot of projectiles? Is he the kind that like to snipe you while he jumps or whatever, you know? You can DP him while he jumps. If you throw fireballs while he does the ground puddles on your position, it'll hit him. And if he chooses not to stop, it'll hit him, and you can follow it up with a heavy wind kick to connect it. You know, there's a lot of counters, but he's got counters for it as well, so it's not really an easy answer. Oh, Noxy, really? Come on, man. Supposed to just play and have fun, man. Not even care about rank. Let's see who else we have here. Asylum, yep. Grow Gyro Cutie. Thank you for following me on Twitch. Alright. Fight on. You can turn it down if you want. There you go. Damn, nice. Oh, caught me on my recovery. Damn, that happens. Jeez. Oh my god. What just happened to the shadow counter? It got broke. Ow, my head. My head. Alright. Alright guys, be right back. Just a 5-minute break. I'm gonna be back with a couple more games, but just gonna take a 5-minute break. Get your snacks ready, whatever you guys want to do, you won't miss out. So I'll be right back. I'll see you in a little bit. back. Here we go. Let's get ready for some more matches. I'm gonna have to keep it down a little bit though. It's time to keep it down. Yeah, what is going on in chat? There's a lot of crazy stuff. Oh man. You guys in your games. You guys in your video games. Dude, I fucking love God of War. With so many memories playing that game. Dude, I swear to God, every single damn time I do the thing in order to get the old costume, I'm always second player. It's happened way too many times. It's ridiculous. Nice break. Nice. Had to call the bluff there. Oh my god. Oh no, no, my controller! My controller! It fucking died on me! Oh my god, my controller died on me! Oh my god, I gotta hurry. I gotta hurry. My controller fucking died on me. God. Oh my god. That sucked. Dude, I'm happy you had the courtesy to wait, man. Oh my god, my controller died on me. Dude, give it up. Give it up for this guy, man. Give it up. He waited for me. Major respect, dude. Let's give it up for Jay Slick. Dude. Any other person would have just went balls to the walls crazy, not would have waited, but damn. Good shit, man. Jay Slick has my ultimate respect. Props for waiting. Oh man, I wish this guy was on chat because I'd make him a mod for that. Man. See, that's the kind of respect. That's the kind of good sportsmanship we need. You know what I mean? Damn. B. Murphy, what score are you putting down? I notice you're putting a lot of numbers. You know, I'm gonna send him a message right now. What's his name? Jay Slick? Oh my god, no, I don't wanna do that. I'm gonna send him a message. Is it Jay Slick, right? Yeah. Dude, give it up for Jace. Like, feel free to send him messages after that. Good guy Slick. His name's Good Guy Slick. I'm getting a lot of messages. Yeah, Kiko, we can definitely play. I'm definitely not too good for this game. No way. Okay. By the way, what is the score that Murphy is putting down? I'm curious. Is he playing a set with somebody? What's your controller map to? I haven't changed any of the buttons, by the way. See, every time I try to do the code, I get stuck at second player. Every time. Running a 10, just letting him know the score. Who are you playing against? Oh, N1 special. Okay, sorry about that. Grim, how do you use a mic with your capture card? My microphone, well, the thing is, I use OBS. Open broadcast software. Dude, do I really have to do this? I feel so bad. Fine. Whoa. What the? Said you're super crazy.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
Supreme victory. Oh, we just got a message from him. We just got a message. No problem. You beat the crap out of me with those manuals, man. It's been a week and a half since I played, and that's probably the only thing I never really practice on yet. I'm definitely hitting the lab tomorrow. I'm just trying to rank up off of these scrubs. That's pretty funny. That's pretty funny. I'm sorry to hear that, Judge. But the thing is, if you were here in the past few streams, I did mention how, you know, oh my god, KDD86, really? I did mention how, you know, it wasn't up to anyone's favor for the matchmaking, how, you know, high ranks got ranked with low ranks, you know? And, alright, so I see the frustration, you know? There's no other way you can move around a low rank when you fight them in ranked. It's like, you just gotta run them down, you know what I mean? And it sucks. It definitely sucks. Take it easy, Melted. Thanks for coming. God, KDD86, man. I think I got the jump on him. Yeah. Like I made comments in the past, and especially today, that I felt like personally that the ranking system with, you know, leveling up faster should have been implemented. It should have been to where, you know, certain levels, like levels 1 to 5 should play 1 to 5. Like 5 to 10 should play 5 to 10, you know what I mean? Like, they shouldn't be able to crisscross, you know, from 10 to 1 and stuff like that, because it tends to get really nasty and get really messy with the matches. Wait a second, Shady say that he was gonna go to sleep? Shady, you liar. You freaking liar. Damn, that ring general, man. Let's see if we can prevent it from happening. Here we go. Oh. God, I hate that jab. I hate that crouching jab so much. So freaking much, dude. To shenanigans, not like that crouching jab. Forget it. God damn. Nietzsche. I hope I'm saying that right. Nietzsche underscore is. Thank you for following me on Twitch, as always. If you guys might have noticed, the volume of my voice went really low. It's because my girlfriend decided to sleep, so I'm keeping it down for her. I can't get too hype. I can't. You guys understand, right? I have no clue what level 20 is called. In Chain Riot, thank you for following me on Twitch. Always welcome to come back and check out more of the stream. Oh man, this is getting nuts. Dude, if it was Punisher, I'd be like, I'm satisfied. Just having that title is damn awesome. Crowy Killer, thank you for following me on Twitch. You are awesome. I'm glad you're liking the stream. Damn, we have so many people here. So many people here. Can somebody give me a heads up of how many heads are watching this stream right now? That would be much appreciated. So weird. Passed out.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
Yeah, do you guys like that? My notification sound on my cell phone is Navi saying, "Hey, listen." And every time somebody follows, and that's what my phone says every time. 19 is Bruiser. And yes, Demon Kakashi, you have a point there. I've actually talked about that in the first days of streaming. Rank is my dojo. Damas NZ. New Zealand? I don't know. When people do that, I really don't. It's just they're not wanting to think on the ground. It's like, come on, don't spam that on the ground. Actually, think about it. Guys, I need to set something up really quick. Hold on. Hold on, give me one sec, guys. Give me one sec. I think we should make this as epic as possible. On the road. We are on the road towards level 20. And have a good night, B. Murphy. You guys ready? Oh no, not that one. We can't have that one. I think we got this one, guys. I think this is only appropriate. Appropriate. On the road to level 20. Oh, don't worry. Final Fantasy VII's on my list. Has to be the next game, man. Has to be the next game. By the way, this song is an hour long. Like lower rank school lorems, I feel so bad. Alright, Heartbreak, take it easy. Thanks for hanging out as always. God, we just need one good game and we're done. Just one more game. This is an hour long song. There it is, guys. The moment of truth. Not my god, we're so freaking close. My arch nemesis. Manuals do not deal more damage than auto doubles. The maximum amount of manuals for Jago is like 5% less than auto doubles with a full ender. Level 20 is Wildcat. Here we go, guys. Oh my god, look how laggy it is. This is so laggy. This is so laggy. Look how slow this is. This is so laggy. Oh my god. Look at this. Look at this. This is so bad. Oh my god. Oh my god. What? How can I still do manuals? Oh my god! I did manuals. How did I do manuals? Oh my. We did it. It doesn't matter. We fucking did it. Level 20. Let's enjoy that rank together, guys. Let's enjoy that rank.